Louie Alas is bracing for a really tough stretch for his Phoenix Pulse squad in the PBA Philippine Cup. And how the Fuel Masters run this gauntlet will provide an idea of how deep they can go in the playoffs. Alas and his team battle a rejuvenated Magnolia squad that has snapped out of a three-game slump, and it is the first date in a three-match schedule where Phoenix will battle the league's three champions last year. The heavyweights, Alas said of his team's last three elimination round games. But I firmly believe that my players can win by playing defense. The Fuel Masters, 7-1, try to keep their vise-like clamp on the lead with the hope of tabbing one of two twice to beat bonuses in the playoffs. But the Hotshots will enter the 7 p.m. duel having regained their confidence following a 92-86 breakthrough victory over the Meralco Bolts. What we're eyeing for now is to take the first two spots to be able to put a foot in the semi-finals, Alas said. Magnolia is the reigning Governor's Cup champion. Phoenix's last two games include Philippine Cup defending champion San Miguel Beer and Commissioner's Cup champion Barangay Ginebra. Meanwhile, Rain or Shine, which lost its share of the top after a 192 loss to TNT last Sunday, takes on Colombian with the hopes of recharging its bid for a top two finish at the end of the elimination round and a playoff bonus as well. The 3-5 dip, 3-5, are walking on thin ice and are hoping for a perfect run in their final three games to punch their first quarterfinals ticket since 2015. We're taking it one game at a time, said Joan Edelcartel, whose Colombian is coming from a stunning loss to current league doormat Blackwater. First win over at the D-League, Patron Letran whipped AMA Online, 108-91, on Tuesday at Peco Arena in Manila. Larry Myang provided the spark for the Knights, nailing 15 of his 21 points in the fourth quarter to help his team into the win column. Christian Fajardo added 15 points and 7 rebounds, while Gio Embo had contributed 14 points and 12 boards. We're happy we finally won, said Petron Letran coach Bonnie Tan in Filipino. Then again, here in the D-League, win or lose we gain experience, so it's a win. I'm just happy that we didn't back down.